It's time for a daily dose of victory, even if it's just a minute with the pastor.
Hey, I'm Pastor Tony Smith, the pastor of Victorious Ministry. This is another Daily Dose of Victory, and we're on the subject creating a standard. I want you to take some time today, and I want you to create a standard dealing with social network. As you begin to deal with Twitter, and as you begin to deal with Facebook, and as you begin to deal with the internet, and emails and texting, I want you to tell yourself, there are certain things I refuse to type, and certain things I refuse to respond to because of the standard in my life. I'm not going to allow anyone to bring me any type of thing that takes me out of my character or draw me towards something that if it ever is repeated, it can damage who I am or where I want to be. I want to encourage you not to use the internet and use Facebook and all those things as a tool of war, because as you find yourself growing into who you are, you will find out that you had no standard there. And because you had no standard there, the information that you put in writing can now damage who you are in the future. The things that you expose on Facebook and the things you expose as a young person or as a person that does not have wisdom yet or understanding of what they're going to be, you will now, as you grow forward towards your career and go towards your family and go towards the purpose of which you really designed to be, you're going to wake up and find out that these things called the internet, Facebook and Twitter and all these things that can be used in a positive sense, because even ministries use them, now is going to be the thing that damages you forever. I would never have an internet conversation that brings war, because I give the person the right to say things that I might never can back up.
Have a blessed day.